I'm Keisha.
I'm Andrew.
And this is Loretta.
And this is our recap of 2017.
We had a big year.
Yeah.
It was hot fire, literally. We had a fire next door.
Yeah, so about 2 weeks after we finished renovating our apartment, we're in the back room, getting it ready, unpacking it, prepping for the holidays. It's actually this room.
Yeah, and there's a lot of boxes in this room because if you keep watching our videos, you know, I was in the hospital and we moved and there were just boxes that weren't unopened.
We were catching up. And so we're unpacking boxes and getting things ready, and Keisha suddenly smells smoke.
I have a good sense of smell and he doesn't, which is dangerous.
Yeah, apparently. So I go to the front of our apartment. That's when I start to hear the fire alarms. Couldn't hear him back here. And open the front door of our apartment to a wall of smoke, which means I shouldn't have touched the door.
No, don't do that. If you think you smell smoke, like, test the doorknob because you could get a third degree burn.
I did everything wrong. Don't do what I did. I'm an Eagle Scout and I messed it up.
I know. And then I went into Black Woman Will Survive mode and I was like, we will get out alive. So I grabbed both of our dogs, I put them in a bag, put them in a fire escape. I'm not dressed, but I start grabbing handfuls of clothes, underwear, electronics. I put them in a bag.
I'm grabbing like books and like a shoe and an apple and putting them in a bag. Didn't do anything right. Didn't do anything right.
He's on the fire escape without a jacket, mismatched shoes, just a mess, and I screamed, get back in and get dressed!
She literally made me go back into a burning building to change my shoes.
Yeah, that was probably wrong. We are able to get down to the fire escape to one level, but we're not able to go all the way down to the ground with the dogs because there's a narrow hole.
Because there's scaffolding around our building, so the hole was too tiny.
That's when we decide, we're like, okay, we see a neighbor. We hand our dogs to the neighbor. We've never met this neighbor. Never seen him again.
I haven't seen him since. I don't know if he's actually our neighbor at this point.
I think he is. Well, anyway, we get down to the ground. Andrew and I both realize, shit.
We don't know who he is. We don't know if he can get out of the building. And we don't know if we're going to see our dogs again.
But we do.
They're here.
Yes. And it turns out there was a lot of damage. And our unit was affected. And we lost a wall.
You'd open up one of our back closets and it would just kind of open up into the upside down.
Yeah.
And it was like right when Stranger Things came out. This is very weird.
Yeah. So Stranger Things fans, cool, not cool. And we want to encourage everyone out there to have a fire safety plan.
Yes.
Everyone thinks fires can't happen to you. It happens. And have a smoke detector.
Get fire extinguishers all over your apartment. You don't want to have to worry about it as it's happening. Get your plan together now.
Yes, have a plan. It takes minutes to have a plan because you have to think quickly and you don't want to be a dum-dum like Andrew.
Yeah, I mucked up.
Yeah, I'm Keisha.
I'm Andrew. And this is Loretta.
Yeah, and you'll hear more about our 2017 and hopefully 2018 if you keep watching. You can go to KeishaAndrewComedy.com for more.
Yeah, bye.